To create a static point in Desmos, all you have to do is go to one of your lines over here, type parentheses, and type in the value of the point. So if I want to point at 2, 1, I just type 2, comma, 1, close the parentheses, and if I want to label it with a letter, I can do that. The default is a number. So if this is called point O, I type in the letter O, hit enter, and I'm done, and I've got that point. That's it.